This is the route that's be taking up to the Outer Hebrides, up the M6 and then the M74 to Glasgow, and then across to Stirling and staying at Blear Atoll for the evening for the first night. Next day, Callander, Canlarrick, and on to Oban, where shall I take the 12:30 ferry from Oban and way across to Castle Bay on the Isle of Barra. And that should be the start of the Hebridean trip.
Lewis, Harris, Scalpe, Burneray, North Uist, Ballashire, Grimsay, Benbecula, South Uist, Eriskay, Barra, Vartisay.
After 100 yards, take the ferry.
And other buoyant apparatus, all of which can be managed.
Thank you.